your leg. I press square for your side.
5 minutes it is.
I didn't even touch the nigga.
Significant action to come.
Here's the chance. Very dramatic work from the goalkeeper.
Ah, so beautiful music.
Opportunity here. Got to be. It's gone in. Off the goalkeeper. It's his third goal.
Now Messi.
I got it. Beat. Call that foul. Call that foul. Don't let it. Call that foul.
There's another angle coming up here.
I don't think the keeper will want to look at this too many times because it's middle of the goal. It's a decent height for him.
Oh, he left the game.
Here he is with the chance.
The keeper can come out, take a touch, pick it up when he wants.
Find out. Messi is faster. Messi, 93 pace. Pepe is a fucking 73 pace. There's a big difference. You see what the niggas pace on the field.
Goalkeeper out quickly. Plunged onto the ball there. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. You don't see that so often. Just
this is the chance.
Got to be, and they managed to score here.
You don't have to believe people, you know they're right.
A goal from Suarez. Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration.
You know
they're
right.
The simple thing well.
That's a goal well worth analysing again.
Look at that finesse, boy.
Come on, bro.
It's going back in your mind after that goal.
Sergio Busquets.
He just put Suarez down! Oh my god! Oh my god! This nigga is inside the goal! Physics don't matter in this game!
Stop there!
Oh,
as they broke
god.
Away. Good defending.
I'm sweet flesh bone.
Reggie keeps telling me to use more 40-41, but like he ain't never hit the three-point line. Fucking man.
What a chance here! And he takes the shot. And a well-taken goal.
It's so close for you inside that box. You inside that box. You inside that box. Ah, pick it up, goalie. Oh my god.
Athleticism there to make that save.